happily ever after potion. Maximum strength. For you and your true love. If one of you drinks this, you both will be fine. Happiness, comfort, and beauty divine.
You both will be fine?
I guess it means it'll affect Fiona too.
Hey man, this don't feel right. My donkey senses are tingling all over, so why don't you just drop that jug of voodoo and let's get out of here.
It says beauty divine. How bad can it be?
Aha, see, you're allergic to that stuff. You're gonna have a reaction. And if you think that I'm gonna be smearing vapor rub all over your chest, think again.
Boss, just in case there is something wrong with the potion, allow me to take the first sip. It would be an honor to lay my life on the line for you.
No, I don't think so. If there's going to be any animal testing, I'm going to do it. That's the best friend's job. Now give me that bottle.
How do you feel?
Well, I don't feel any different. I look any different?
You still look like an ass to me.
Maybe it doesn't work on donkeys. Well, here's to us, Fiona.
Shrek! You drink that, there's no going back.
I know.
But no more wallowing in the mud?
I know.
And no more itchy butt cracks?
I know.
But you love being a
ogre. I know. But I love Fiona more.
Shrek, no! Wait!
Shrek, I think you grabbed the farty ever after potion.
Maybe it's a dud.
Or maybe Fiona and I were never meant to be.
Uh-oh. What did I tell you? I think I feel something coming on. Shrek, I don't want to die. I don't want to die. I don't want to die. Oh, sweet sister, mother of mercy. I'm melting. I'm melting!
It's just the rain, Doc.
Oh, man. Things just seem bad because it's dark and rainy and Fiona's father hired a sleazy hitman to whack you. It'll be better in the morning. You'll see. The sun will come out
tomorrow. Bet your bottom.
Bet my bottom.
I'm coming, Elizabeth.
Donkey? Are you all right?
Hey, boss. Let's shave him.
Donkey.
There you are. We missed you at dinner.
What is it, darling?
Dad, I've been thinking about what you said. And I'm going to set things right.
Ah, excellent. That's my girl.
It was a mistake to bring Shrek here. I'm going to go out and find him. And then we're gonna go back to the swamp where we belong.
Oh no! Fiona, please!
Let's not be rash, darling. You can't go anywhere right now. Fiona!
Fiona!